Coming up on 10 News First, why the government says it's not troubled by the Coalition's by-election victory in Queensland. A mother and daughter have been identified as two South Australian women involved in an alleged domestic violence attack. Police probe whether a toxic blaze fuelled by plastic at a construction site was deliberately lit. And Sydney's been soaked by a huge downpour after the driest start to winter in 85 years.